Now, third question, there is a stem and leaf plot that is shown here, and this is about the attendance of a particular class. There's also a key provided which shows that 1-4 is essentially 14 students. So if this is 1 and this is 4, that would imply 14 students on a particular day. They're asking us the average attendance. That would imply we have to do the sum of all the attendances. And let's look at the ones first. So we have 11 and a 12 and a 14. Thus we have 11 plus 12 plus 14. Then plus further on, moving on. The 20s, we have a 20, a 5, 25, 26, and 27. So 20 plus 25 plus 26 plus 27. Then further on. For the 30s, we have 31, 32, 33, 37, and 38. So we have plus 31 plus 32 plus 33. Plus 37 plus 38. In the 40s, we have 40, 41, 43, and 45. So that would be plus 40 plus 41 plus 43 plus 45. And lastly, we have a 52. So plus 52. The total sum of this, we'll have to calculate, and that is going to be 11 plus 12 is 23, 23 plus 14 is 37, plus 20 is 57, plus 25 is 82, plus 26 is 108, plus 27 is 135, plus 31 is 166, plus 32 is 198, plus 33 is 231, plus 37 is 268, plus 38 is 306, plus 40 is 346, plus 41 is 387, plus 43 is 430, plus 45 is 475, plus 52 is 527. Now we also have to find out how many days have the attendances been calculated for. So in the 10s there are 3, in the 20s there are 4, in the 30s there are 5, in the 40s there are 4 again, in the 50s there's only 1. So a total of 3 plus 4 is 7, 7 plus 5 is 12, 12 plus 4 is 16, 16 plus 1 is 17. So totally over 17 days. So our mean would be 527 divided by 17. So 17 ones and 17 threes gives us 51, which results in a remainder of 17, so 31. So the mean is 31 students a day.